morning students, let's start practice 5.4 question number 4. Arrange the following in ascending order. Now what is mean by ascending order? We have to arrange the numbers in ascending order, means small to big. What we have to arrange? In small to big. Numbers we are going to arrange small to big. Okay, now we can arrange directly smallest to greatest? No, because its denominators are not same. So we need to make it same. So how can we make the denominator same? By finding LCM. We need to find the LCM of these numbers. Okay, so find the LCM of 3, 7, 21 and 14. See, we have to find the LCM of 3, 7, 21 and 14. Okay, so now see 3, 7, 21 and 14. 14 is even number, means it is divisible by 2. So write here 2. First we have to start with the smallest prime number. Na? So 2 is smallest prime number. 3 is divisible by 2? No, so write as it is. 7 is divisible by 2? No, so write as it is. 21 is divisible by 2? No, so write as it is. 14 is divisible by 2? Yes, 2 sevens are 14. Okay, now if you will see, these all the numbers are odd numbers you got, and in that some numbers are prime numbers also. 3, 7 and 7, these are the prime numbers. So they will not come in any other table except itself. Okay, so now what is the next prime number? 3. Let's check. See, this number is divisible by 3, 21 is divisible by 3. So write here 3, 3 ones are 3, 7 is not divisible by 3, so write as it is. 21 is divisible by 3, yes, 3 sevens are 21, 7 is not divisible by 3, so write as it is. Okay, then next, see here we got, these are the prime numbers, 7, 7, 7. So divide by 7, 1 write as it is, 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7, 7 ones are 7. Okay, so what is the LCM for these? LCM 2 into 3 into 7. Okay, now 7 3s are 21, 21 2s are 42. Okay, otherwise you can do by this way. So it is up to you how you are calculating. 2 3s are 6 into 7, 6 7s are 42. Or you can do by this way. 7 3s are 21, 21 2s are 42. Anyhow, you are going to get 42. Okay, so what is the LCM we got here? 42. What we got LCM? LCM we got 42. Okay, LCM we got 42 means we have to make the denominator 42. Okay, so take first fraction 2 upon 3. 2 upon 3. Now 3 words are 42. 3 words are 42 that you will not understand, then at that time what we have to do? 42 divided by 3 we have to do. What we have to do? Take this 42 and divide by 3. 3 ones are 3. 4 minus 3 what? 3 fours are 12. Okay. So 14 threes are 42. Means 3 multiplied by 14. See what we got question? 14 we got. So 3 multiplied by 14 we have to do. 14 threes are 42. What? With which number we have to multiply for 3? Then we will get 42. For 3 we will multiply by 14. Then we will get 42. Okay. Same way now we are dividing. We are multiplying by 14 for denominator. So we have to multiply by 14 for numerator also. Okay, so what we will get? 14 2s are 28, 14 3s are 42. So 28 upon 42 we got. See, we got 42 denominator. Now take next fraction, 4 upon 7. 7 words are 42. Now you know 7 6 are 42. 7 table you know. 7 6 are 42. So 7 multiple by 6. If you will do, you are going to get 42 denominator. 7 6 are 42. So here we are multiplying. multiplying by 6. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 6. Okay. For denominator we multiplied by 6. Then only we got 42. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 6. Okay. So 4 6 are 24. What we got? 24 upon 42. Now we have to take next fraction. 8 upon 21. 8 upon 21. Okay, so 21 ones are 42, 21 twos are 42, 21 twos are 42. So for numerator also multiplied by 2. Okay, so what we will get? 8 twos are 16, 21 twos are 42. Okay, so write next fraction, 5 upon 14. Okay, 14 ones are 42. 14 words are 42. 14 threes are 42. Yes, 14 threes are 42. See, 14 into 3. What will get? 42. We have to make denominator everywhere 42. Na? Same denominator we have to make. Na? 14 threes are 42. So after multiplying 3, we got 42. For denominator, we multiply by 3. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 3. So 5 3's are 15. So which fraction we got? 15 upon 42. Okay, now this fractions we got, that fractions I am writing here. First what we got? 28 upon 42. Okay, then which we got? 24 upon 42. Then after that which we got? 16 upon 42. And then we got 15 upon 42. Okay, now we got denominator same. Now we have to arrange in ascending order. So ascending order. Ascending order means what? Small to big. Now see, denominators are same. So now compare its numerator. 15 is the smallest. 15 upon 42. Small to big, na? So after that, what fraction will come? 16 upon 42. See, this is smaller than 16 upon 42. So give this, okay? Then which fraction will come? 24 upon 42. Okay? And last, which fraction will come? 28 upon 42. This fraction will come. 28 upon 42. Okay? Means small to big. 15 upon 42 is smaller than these all the fractions. 16 upon 42 is smaller than these both the fraction, but it is greater than this fraction. So this is ascending order addition. 24 upon 42 is smaller than 28 upon 42, but it is greater than these both the fractions. Okay, so this we got ascending order. Now which are the original fractions for these numbers we got? 15 upon 42. 15 upon 42, where it is? It is here. 15 upon 42. With that, which fraction is given? 5 upon 14. So here write 5 upon 14. Okay. So here write 5 upon 14. Then 16 upon 42. 16 upon 42, where we got? Here. With that, which is given fraction? 8 upon 21. So write here 8 upon 21. Okay, after that 24 upon 42. 24 upon 42, with that which fraction it is there? 4 upon 7. So write here 4 upon 7. Okay, then after that which fraction we got? 28 upon 42. Which fraction we got? 28 upon 42, with that which is fraction? 2 upon 3. So write here 2 upon 3. Okay, so this is ascending order for these given numbers. Okay, for this given fraction, this is the ascending order. Now let's solve question number 2 from this. 3 upon 4, 7 upon 12, 7 upon 8, and 13 upon 24. These are the given fractions and we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Now directly we can arrange these numbers in ascending order? No, we cannot say na, which is greater fraction, which is smaller fraction. So for that we need to make the denominator same. So how can we make the denominator same? By finding LCM. So find the LCM of 4, 12, 8 and 24. Okay. 4, 12, 8 and by 2. Okay, so divide by 2 for this 2, 2's are 4, 2 6 are 12, 2 4's are 8, 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, this 2 12's are 24. Okay, so now again you got here even numbers only, so again these numbers are divisible by 2. So divide by 2, 2 1's are 2, 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4, 2 6's are 12. Okay, now again these last two numbers you got even numbers, so again these both the numbers are divisible by 2. Okay, so write here 2, 1 write as it is, 3 write as it is because 3 is not divisible by 2. Na? So write as it is, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. Now here we got prime numbers, 3 is prime number, so divide by 3. Okay, write 1 as it is, 3 1s are 3, 1 write as it is, 3 1s are 3. Now find the LCM. LCM is equal to, we got this factor, so write multiplication. So 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 3's are 24. So 24 is the LCM. See, you can do by this way. So it is up to you which way you are doing calculation. 2 2's are 4, into 2 3's are 6. So 4 6's are 24. So what LCM you got? LCM you got 24. What LCM you got? LCM you got 24. So LCM is equal to 24. So LCM we got 24 here. So we have to make the denominator of each fraction 24. Okay. For each fraction we have to make the denominator 24. So now take first fraction 3 upon 4. 4 what's are 24? 4 6 are 24. Okay. 4 6 are 24. So we are multiplying for denominator by 6. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 6. Okay, so what we will get? 3 6 are 18, 4 6 are 24. Okay, after that now 7 upon 12. 12 odds are 24, 12 2's are 24, 12 2's are 24. So we are multiplying for denominator by 2. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 2. Okay, so 7 2's are 14, 12 2's are 24. Then after that which fraction? 7 upon 8. 8 words are 24. 8 threes are 24. We are multiplying for denominator by 3. So for numerator also multiplied by 3. Okay. So 7 threes are 21. 8 threes are 24. See everywhere we are getting denominator 24. Okay. Instead. Now last fraction is 13 upon 24. We have to make the denominator 24. Already denominator is 24 is given. So no need to multiply with any number. You can multiply by 1 also. Again you are going to get the same answer. 13 upon 24. If you will multiply by 1 even though. Okay, 24 ones are 24. So here also multiplied by 1. 13 upon 24. Okay. So we got these fractions. Now see here I am writing these fractions. Okay. Which fractions we got? 18 upon 24. Okay, I don't have plus, I'm writing here. 18 upon 24. Then next fraction we got 14 upon 24. After that we got 21 upon 24. 21 upon 24. And next we got 13 upon 24. Okay, now see here we got the denominator same. We have got here denominator same. So what we have to do here? We have to arrange now these numbers in ascending order. Okay, arrange the numbers in ascending order. Ascending order is small to big. So which is smallest now in this? 13 upon 24 is smallest. Okay, after that 14 upon 24. Okay, after that 18 upon 24 will come. Okay, and after that 21 upon 24 will come. Okay, so we got these fractions. Now give the sign. This is smallest than these all the fractions. 13 upon 24. 14 upon 24 is greater than 13 upon 24, but smallest than this both the fractions. then 18 upon 24 is greater than this both of fraction, but smaller than 21 upon 24 means 21 upon 24 is the greater. So this is ascending order. Okay, this is ascending order. So now 13 upon 24 for which number we got? For 13 upon 24 only. Okay, so 13 upon 24. Okay, 14 upon 24 for which number we got? 7 upon 12. So here it will come 7 upon 12. Okay, after that 18 upon 24 means 3 upon 4. Yes, for 3 upon 4 we got 18 upon 24. 21 upon 24 for which number we got? 7 upon 8. So here it's 7 upon 8. So this is the ascending order for these given numbers. Okay, this is the ascending order. Let's solve question number 5. Arrange the following in descending order. Now descending order means what? Big to small. Descending order means what? Big to small. Okay. Now directly we can arrange these numbers big to small. You can tell which is greatest number and which is smallest number. No. Why you cannot say? Because its denominators are not same. So we need to make it same. So how we will make it same? By finding LCM. So find the LCM of 5, 4, 6 and 8. Okay. We will find the LCM of 5, 4, 6 and 8. Okay. So if you will observe in this example, 4, 6 and 8, these are divisible by 2. Okay. So take here 2, 8, 5 as it is 2, 2 are 4, 2, 3 are 6, 2, 4 are 8. Okay. Then next, see, again 2 and 4 are divisible by 2. So again write here 2. 5 is not divisible by 2, so write as it is. 2 ones are 2. 3 write as it is. Why? Because 3 is also not divisible by 2. 2 twos are 4. Okay. Now, 2 is divisible by 2, so write here 2. 5 write as it is. Okay. 1 write as it is. 3 also write as it is. 2 ones are 2. Okay, now you got your prime number. See, you can take directly prime numbers and these numbers you can multiply. Even though I am showing you, 3 take here, 5 write as it is, 1 write as it is, 3 ones are 3, this 1 write as it is. Now 5 is also prime number again, 5 ones are 5, remaining 1 write as it is. Okay, so now what is LCM? LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. See, 5 threes are 15, 15 twos are 30, 30 twos are 60, 60 twos are 120. You will get 120. See, you can do by these words. 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, okay, and 5. Okay, 4 six are 24. 24 5s are 120. Okay. 24 5s are 120. So it is up to you how you are calculating. Anyway, you can calculate. Or you can say like this also. 5 3s are 15, 15 2s are 30, 30 2s are 60, 60 2s are 120. So what is LCM? LCM is 120. Okay. So what is LCM? LCM 120. Then now, write first fraction, 2 upon 5. 5 words are 120. 5 words are 120. If you don't know, what we have to do? 120 divided by 5. We have to divide by 5 for 120. So with which number we have to multiply, that will get 5 2s are 10. Okay, 2 minus 0, 2. 1 minus 1, 0. Take 0 term, 5 4s are 20. Okay, so 5 into 24. What we got here? Question 24. So 5 into 24. 24 5s are 120. So here 24 5s are 120 we got. See, for denominator we multiplied by 24. So for numerator also we have to multiply by 24. 24 2s are 24 twos are 48. Okay, 24 twos are 48. So now next fraction, take 7 upon 4. 7 upon 4. Now 4 words are 120. We have to make the denominator 120. Okay, so 4 words are 120. So again divide 120 by 4 divided by 120 by 4. Okay. 120 divided by 4. 4 threes are 12. 0 will come down. 4 zeros are 0. So multiplied by 30. 4 into 30. Okay. Then we'll get 120. See, 34s are 120. So here we multiply for denominator by 30. So for numerator also we are going to multiply by 30. So 37s are 210. See, 7 zeros are 0, 7 threes are 21. 37s are 210. Okay. So after that, which is next fraction? 5 upon 6. 6 words are 120. It is easy actually. If you will see, 6 twos are 12, 0. So 6 twenties are, even though I am showing you, 120 divided by 6, 6 twos are 12. Okay. 6 zeros are 0. So what you will get here? 6 into 20, 6, 26 are 120. So 6 into 20, what will get? 120. Here we multiply by 20 for the denominator. So for numerator also we are going to multiply by 20. 25s are 100. 25s are 100. Okay, now next fraction is 5 upon 8. So 5 upon 8. Okay, now 8 words are 120. See, 120 divided by 8. 8 words are 8. 5s are 40. Okay, so 8 15s are 120. See, 15 8s are 120. 15 8s are 120. So for numerator also multiplied by 15. 15 5s are 75. Okay. So now I will write these all the fractions here. What we got? 48 upon 120. See, then 210 upon 120. Then next fraction is 100 upon 120. And last 75 upon 120. Okay, so after that, what we can do now? We have to arrange this number in descending order. Descending means what? Big to small. Now see, denominators we got same. Now which is greater? Which is greater fraction in this? 210. 210 upon 120. Next is 100. See, these are written. 100 upon 120. Then after that, 75 upon 120. And last is 48 upon 120. Okay, now these fractions we got. Okay, so after that, what we can do now? 210. See, this is descending order. Descending means this is greater. Okay, this sign we have to put here. Okay, this we have arranged the numbers in descending order. Okay, see here I am writing. These numbers we have written in descending order. Means this is greatest and this is smallest number. Okay. So we will arrange these numbers in descending order. Okay. See, here we have arranged descending order. Now 210 upon 120. 210 upon 120. For which number we got? 7 upon 4. Okay. So it is greater than 100 upon 120. 100 upon 120 we got here. So, for which fraction we got? 5 upon 6. Okay, it is greater than 75 upon 120. For which number we got? 5 upon 8. So, 5 upon 8 right here. And then 48 upon 120 for 2 fifth. Okay, so 2 upon 5. So, see here, 7 upon example, 1/9, 1/5, 2/3, and 3/8. Now, if you will see, denominators are equal? No. So we cannot compare which is smallest and which is greater. So we cannot arrange in descending order. So for that we need to make it equal. So denominator, how can we make same? By finding LCM. So find the LCM of 9, 5, 3 and 8. Okay. Find the LCM of 9, 5, 3 and 8. So now see. Is 8. 8 is divisible by 2. So start with smallest prime number 2. Okay. 9 is not divisible by 2. So write as it is 5 also. 5 is prime number. 3 also prime number. 2 fours are 8. Again 4 is divisible by 2. So write here 2. 9 right here. 5 as it is. 3 as it is. 2 twos are 4. Okay. So again 2 is divisible by 2. Those are 2. Okay, now 3 and 9 and 3, these both the numbers are divisible by 3, so 3 3s are 9, 5 right as it is, 3 1s are 3. Okay, now directly we can multiply these and these numbers also. Okay, 3 1s are 3, 5 5 as it is, 5 1s are 5. Okay, now multiply this. These we got the factors. Okay. We will find the LCM for these. Okay. So LCM is equal to 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5. Okay. 5 threes are 15. 15 threes are 45. 45 twos are 90. 90 twos are 180. 180 twos are 360. So what we got here LCM? 360. You can check by as per your method. What LCM we have got here? 360. So LCM is equal to 360. Okay. So now we have to make the denominator 360. So now take first fraction 1/9. 9 what's are 360. See, it is easy. 9 4s are 36. 9 40s are given. Okay. So 360 divided by 9. 9 4s are 36. 9 0s are 0. Don't write a 9 4s are 360. It will come wrong. 9 multiplied by 40. 49s are 360 we are getting. Okay. So 9 into 40 we will do. Then we will get 360 denominator. Okay. So for numerator also multiplied by 40. Okay. So 41s are 40. 49s are 360. Now next fraction is 1/5. 5 odds are 360. So 360 divided by 5. 5 sevens are 35. Okay. So 6 minus 5, 1. 3 minus 3, 0. 0 will come down. 5 twos are 10. So 5 72s are 360. So 5 into 72. What we got question? 72. So multiply by 72. So 5 72s are 360. Yes, we got or not. So for numerator also multiply by 72. 72 ones are 72. Okay. After that next fraction is 2/3. 3 words are 360. 360 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. Okay. Then 3 zeros are 0. So 123s are 360 means 3 multiplied by 120 is equal to 360. Okay. So 123s are 360. Here we multiply by 120. So for numerator also multiply by 120. 120. See, 122s are 240. See, 2 zeros are 0. 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2. Now next fraction 3/8. 3/8. Okay, 8 words are 360. Check here. 360 divided by 8. 8 4s are 32. Okay, and then 8 5s are 40. 8 45s are 360. Okay, So denominator will get here 360 after multiplying by 45. So here also multiply by 45. 45 threes are what? 45 threes are. See, 3 fives are 15, 3 fours are 12 and 1, 30. So 135 will come. 135. Okay, see 3 fives are 15, 5 one is carry, 3 fours are 12 and 1, 30. So we got these fractions. Now after that, we have to write these fractions here. 40 upon 360, 40 upon 360, 72 upon 360, then 240 upon 360, and last is 135 upon 360. Now we got here denominator same. So we have to arrange according to descending order. It has asked in the question, arrange in descending order. So now which fraction will come first? Now it is 240 upon 360. 240 upon 360. This is greater. Okay. Then after that, what number will write? 135 upon 360. Okay. Then after that, 72 upon 360. And at last, 40 upon 360. Okay. So now for this, which are the fractions? 240 where we have? See, 240 we got here. So with that, which fraction it is there? 2 upon 3. So 2 upon 3. Okay, 135 upon 360 where we got? See here, 135 upon 360. So which fraction it is? 3 upon 8. Okay, so after that, 72 upon 360. 72 upon 360 for which fraction we got? For 1/5. Okay, then 40 upon 360 for 1 upon 9. So this is descending order for the given fraction. See, 2 upon 3, 3 upon 8, 1 upon 5 and 1 upon 9.